You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, Boyd. I can't stand him. Look at him.
Hey, cog! Want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Die, fascist! Die! I got it! I got the fascist!
What we found.
More bad news, I'm guessing.
Goddamn snowmatch chewed right through the support beams. So the hole's patched, but let's just say I'm not gonna sleep real well tonight.
This is right yet. You ain't gonna. Not in this bone heap.
This one, I settled for Mr. Wrong.
Why aren't we together?
Stop carrying his water!
Wrong, not Mr.
Why do you think Norsco and Lena went north?
Because they're cowards?
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
Cog! Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Now stop whining and fix the damn thing. Shit, you okay?
I'm okay, I'm okay. Nobody get close! Steam will burn your skin clean off!
Apparently these things and electric shocks don't miss.
Now how am I gonna fix it?
Hey, fascist, over here!
DBs are the reason my old man left the cog back in the day. Didn't trust him.
It's poetic justice in a way. By the AI, die by the AI.
You're about the only friend I got right now. Which is...
Hey, it's Chuz. And...
pretty depressing.
And not Chuz. Like, how you doing, boy? You're looking good.
What you deserve.
Yeah, I know, right? Good old Chuz.
Oh, over here!
That way to me sometimes. But maybe I do deserve to be alone.
Ow! Shit! God damn it, fucking Lena!
Bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech.
She had her reasons.
Freddy and Norsco too.
The hell with their reason. They told me.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
There we go.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
So pretty out in the sun. Daddy's here. Don't you worry. Daddy's got you, my sweet mouse.
Hey, we're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
That every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives,
fists,
anything you got. They've reached the lower wall. Help me clear them out. More of them coming in!
Hey, Cobb, we owe you.
Hands.
Oh!
Michael! He's down!
Come on! Before we lose any more!
You gotta come with us, man! Your people don't deserve this!
They're clawing at the door! Grab that shock trap! Got an idea! Stole that shock trap, young ones!
Okay, done.
Trap the ground by the door, and I'll let him in.
Jack, do it.
Hold that shit high, you sons of bitches! Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out!
Reason you should come with us.
There's still more village to save. Come on.
Jack's shock trap.
The only one who can drive it got dragged off.
How hard can it be?
Get up, Kate.
I'm locked down. I owe you one.
There and help your convoy.
Come on, we gotta get out there.
No! 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 No!
No. JK, you can't see this. You don't want to see this. Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen!
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
Now, Corporal, you're coming back to Nuafira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Where's the switch? Marcus just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Ugh.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Foz. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Armory. Guess we help ourselves. Jack, leave the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, that was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
I keep wondering about something. Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Got it.
Well, call me.
If you're into fixer-uppers.
Taking this.
Man, whoever lived here is long.
Locked down. Hey, this'll work. Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
Still check it out. Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here were the Howl Storm. When they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. Let's see what... Oh, shit! Dad, we're not alone! Carrier!
We don't have a lot of room to move in here!
Train car. Could make this worthwhile. Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. Get out here. I'll boost you. Oh, that was interesting.
What are the odds New Hope's gonna be as interesting?
At this point, I'd say high.
This
is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norska. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
Here we go, another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You went off on your own.
Who could trust you now?
Find a way out of here.
Okay.
Del, pots.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way!
Down.
We're inside now. Main building, I think. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
Shit. Another cog seal. They're definitely hiding something. Del, got a way through here.
It'll be fine. Ish. Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
Warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
See where this leads. It leads absolutely nowhere. Zap this safe open for me, Jack. Get back into the main building. Shit! Del! Jubies!
Let's take him out!
Oh.
find our way back in.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly. There you go.
Nice! Now keep doing that, please.
How many DBs did you station have?
Shit! What were those damn rejects?
Then let's take them low and slow.
Yeah!
Yeah, let's do that.
Stuck. Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. We'll know lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niles Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Hey, Marcus, did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody? Wait.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then... what does all this have to do with me?
made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
You did it.
No.
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into this thing?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
I did it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, Nighty Night.
Marcus! Marcus, it's
filling
with gas!
Get out of there!
Oh, no! Move!
We go up!
This is not good!
No. Not that way! Stairs! Take the stairs!
Pulling up! Go, go, go!
Through here! Tell me Jack got enough data off that weirdo!
Check back at the stairs. Come on, Kate! We got incoming!
Shh. You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
What I said earlier. New Hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east.
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack, see what you can do.
There it goes! You know, the old cock didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Gonna check up here.
Shit! Kate! Snipers on top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
I'm coming!